All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to this channel. So the last time I showed you these apples, they were a bit green, and not many had started ripening. But now I'm back to check on them. So if you can really remember very well, this one, oh wow, this is quite huge. These ones were still green and not yet. They are yet to ripen as well. So we have, I don't know if you can see the size of this thing. This thing is huge. Whoever will test this thing, oh my goodness, look at how big. Actually, the comparison between these two, it's very big. It's like a mango, actually bigger than a mango. This one has shown off some good vibes. So this one is also just still almost ripening. Let's go to the other one. These ones not yet ripe, but soon ripening. And we have these little ones here. I'm not stepping on some things. Then we have here this as well, still young but ripening almost. Most of them are still, I think we should give them about a month fully ripened, because if we harvest them now, it would not make sense at all. But as you can see, they are doing pretty well. Actually, there's one I did not film. Let me come back. Okay, this right here is quite huge. It's quite enormous. Let's proceed. That one is not at the moment. And then we go to this one. It's bringing up some small ones here. Some small fruits. But with time, let's take a look at these flowers. Yeah, many of you have been asking how come there are no fruits? Their fruits are very few. Yeah, like I've told you in the other videos, we've been having an issue with water. Water has been a problem here because the well sank in. So we're in preparations of almost finishing the new well. So anytime soon, things will be good to go. But the flowering is okay. You can see some flowers here and there. I can see only flowering at the moment, mostly. Yeah. See a flower. Flowers there as well. Some aborted. There's another one there. So our main aim is to see the fruits. Our main aim is to see the fruits. Now here we have some fruits that we are able to come up. There's some here as well. If you can be able to see these ones. Right there. There's one here, it ripened and then... Okay. We also have some here. Midst. water problem as well. Okay, let's proceed. Summer are just still bearing with the weather, given the fact that water has been an issue here. Oh, we can see one here. Has some nice fruits right there. This will be mostly ready in about a month time. Let's give them something like 30 days and they'll be ready. They'll be ripe. You can see right here. Alright. Now some of these ones, I can see some also dropped off. Yeah. This one sort of dropped off by its own. See? This one got ripe and fell into the net and no one picked it from there. Doesn't have any fruits at the moment. So if you basically have enough water at your place, then this will be very, very easy for you. Because imagine these guys are fruiting. They have some good sizes as well. And if you can be able to see this size, this thing is huge. Has a nice size. Where else? See some flowering here. There's some fruit in there. There's also no fruits there. In time they will enlarge. Alright. Some fruit in here. Now you can see, generally, it hasn't been raining of late. You can see the ground is pretty dry. It's mostly dry. Okay, let's proceed. Some flowers right here. Go line by line. I hope I get to find one that is already ripe. Maybe crunch one or two. But they haven't started ripening. Oh, they are in the middle of ripening. But not many have become ripe, like ready for picking. These are yet to be ripe. I think this one fell off and fell inside the net before its time. Okay. And this one seems to be not yet ripe. Aren't you ripe? But they are generally doing well. Just that the issue is water. At the moment we are having an issue with water. I wish this thing is solved in the shortest period of time. Otherwise, they are doing well. They are doing well. You can see the sizes. They have the size. This one fell off already. Oh, let me see. Here we have some that are steady. Let's go. Let's see if we find one that is ripe enough for crunching. Ah, speaking of which, look at this. Look at this. This is ripe enough for crunching. This is definitely ripe enough for crunching. It's